Follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
She's got her suit on there. Basically, she's like a little.
She's like that monkey in Nazi Zombies. Just leave her there and she attracts me. Alright, I need to get this guy dead. Wait, I have an infinite rocket. Let's just do that. I'm not sure if that works or not. that's this rocket launcher. My plan is to, like, play through this, not like a speed run, but play through it, raise as much money as possible during the playthrough.
Is that all?
And then, is that all? Next playthrough, I'm gonna sell the typewriter, the launcher, the PRL, and, figure something out with that.
Is that all?
I'm gonna start keeping the orbs because I want Ashley to have
come back any time.
Yeah. Hunnigan.
Wait!
Hunnigan. I'm gonna take this. Come in here, there's some gold pesetas. Oh shit. They're gonna like chill down there and go after Ash. It sucks that she doesn't realize that she's like a fucking
follow me.
Like, Castle's my favorite area. It's just when I'm trying to, like, just run through the game, I don't really care for Castle. It's really long and stretched out. You got
wait.
Lewis and I need a chain. Just heard them running around. Did you hear that? Oh, shit. Oh, they're all coming. Here they come. I love the typewriter. It's such a powerful gun. Oh, that actually scared me. I wasn't expecting that. I thought there was only two dudes in here. Actually jumped a little bit. Don't do that. Don't do that. What's up? Okay. I don't really care about it. Actually, out there, like I said, no big thing. Oh! Not even thinking right now. Oops. I tried to avoid it. Yeah, I don't care about Ashley. She's out there. She'll be fine. Some keys. Noise. Money, money, money. I keep taking these little breaks, I'm just texting my girlfriend back. got the key. We're gonna make one of these real quick for Ashley. I'm not gonna use up the red one. I'm just gonna. Yeah. She's gonna be beside me. I just wanna get Ashley up to full health. I've never actually had her full health before. Oh, it looks like one or two more. She'll be full. I never really needed
follow me.
Because you get her, but they don't really attack her. They pick her up. So it's really, really kind of useless to push your help all the way. Yeah. So I'm thinking about playing all day.
Wait.
And then move. I think this is the last. Yeah, it is. Playing like all day, and then do like an actual playthrough without cheating weapons and armor and stuff like that. Just for the new guys. Or not the new guys, there's really no new guys for Resident Evil 4. That's the thing, Resident Evil 4 is like just mainly veterans now. There's no such thing as like a new guy coming in playing it. A game that, I don't even know when this came out. But this game has like been in my family forever. Everyone in my family plays this game. It's locked. What is 30 door? A prison perhaps? Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta go turn up this lever and kill a couple people. Three elder. Go to prison, we gotta kill some more. What's this damn name? Starts with a G, right? Gerardo, Garador, Senor Garador. I'm just gonna fucking do this and just. What? Oh, I forgot. It's so easy. I love this damn thing. Everything is so damn easy with the typewriter. Someone actually hit that.
Follow me.
Quick. Just gonna, I don't feel like dealing with these people. It's too easy. This part's actually kind of hard when you're actually playing through the game. Just because there's so many zombies and there's a bunch of shit you gotta do, but you got packed weapons and armor. The whole game is just cool. Actually, not the whole game. There's still a few times where you actually gotta put in some skill. Like, the fish. Yeah.
definitely care about money, man.
Yeah. This shit is so easy. Let's give you this. Okay, now Ashley's got full health, and Liam's got full health.
Wait! Follow me.
I'm just gonna say hello to my little friend. I'll let him come in here. So normally when I'm playing through this part, I'll stick Ashley back here, and I'll just come up here, and I'll sit right here, aim at the door, and I'll also chill right there. See, they'll come through the door, but they'll also hop down through here. So you want to stay behind both of them. I'll just keep Ashley in the back. Normally I'll have like a shotgun out, wait for them to get close, and then blast them with 10-buck-2. But they do take more. That's the non-speed way to get it. Oh. Nobody came in through the door. They only... This dude literally only... That. Just drop down. Actually... Fuck, come on, man. The door open, you're supposed to... Jeez! This guy's like camping in this room. Go up and down.
Kind of pummeling the way up there.
It'd be kind of cool. Leon. This seems like I have to shoot the reason with the target. I'm getting almost 2 grand per enemy now, so it's kind of nice. Come on, Cool.
Wait!
So this is that one part where she gets taken and Liam Mason comes in. We can start selling yellows now. I'm a pro if I get this right. It's a grenade. Oh man, I played this game way too much. I'm too much of a pro. Not good. No bueno.
Welcome! Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all?
I'm literally just like is that all? Run through the game.
Is that all?
Beat it.
Is that all?
As much money as possible.
Thank you. Is that all? Is that all?
10 grand right there.
Thank you.
Oh damn! I already sold that the helmet thingy. Now we'll wait till we get
come back any time.
Follow me.
Yeah, she gets taken. We get it. I just had an idea. Wait, did I save? I did save. Okay. Because it was the end of the chapter. Because I have a file. It's the only file that I have that's on normal. Yeah, we're gonna do that. I wanna load this game. It's on normal, but it doesn't have any cheat weapons. It's the only one that's on normal that I have. I don't know why. So as you can see, I'm actually... There's no cheating there. Because I wanted to have a normal save that had all the infinite ammo special weapons. But apparently you have to actually beat it first. Which makes me sad. Alright, let's deal with this rock boy. Yeah. you'll get to see how I actually kind of operate.
Yes, no!
Spears to kill the fish. Don't quote me on that though. I actually don't remember fully. Man, it's so weird having like nothing. Tiny case, no health. I mean, I've got plenty of damn rifle ammo. Jesus, look at this. I don't need that much. Your rifle, really. You don't use your rifle as much in this game. The only real time you need your rifle is over the generators on the island. But, of course, that's on the island. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna raise my health a little bit. As well as going through this bad day. This is one of those ones that you actually need skill for. You can't just cheat with cheap weapons. Because you're not allowed to use your weapon. Is that over here? Where do you think you should be going? Oop, fish comes up. Oh, just, I mean, right now he's like stuck on these damn logs, so I don't have any time to throw shit at him. Actually see like the rope was right there, so he might be coming from like over here. Would you look at that? So the rope kind of tells you where you want to be. So you can get two harpoons in them during that little cutscene thing. Maybe take 8, I got 4 in them now. Actually no, I got 5. No, I got 7. There's 8. Okay, it's not 8. Just 1. So you see the ropes all the way on the left. So he's like coming from behind me. He's gonna be coming from right here. There he is. Yep, there he is. He did.
Yeah, quick action sequence or whatever the hell they're called.
And he did. Another thing a lot of people don't know is when you're done fish, you wake up out here living, the merchant back here, and he's gonna die. It's just a spindle. Actually, no, I think you do want to be on this way. So yeah, a little merchant spot here. Come over here, grab everything, push this out of the way, grab everything again, pop up here, push this. Actually, I think you can hop down in there with him too. Like you can go down into his merchant spot, but right here, knife that till it breaks. Then, I'll grab whatever. There it is, that's the green. And then that. Fire gives you a spindle. So yeah, a lot of people don't know that this is a thing, but it is. Some ammo, some money, spindle. And I'm pretty sure if you hop down in there, yep, there's some ammo. So let's grab that real quick. It's rifle ammo, not like I need that, but you never know. The rifle ammo? Anything else? Nope. I might as well just talk to him right here. Wait, did it say take again? No, it didn't.
Got some rare things on set. Yeah. What are you selling?
Okay,
Is that all?
Empty pipe. Pick that up. Doesn't have any other attachments.
Thank you.
Beer stein, green gem, So we got the first gem for the mask, is what that is. We'll be getting the beer stein, the rest of the beer stein soon.
What are you buying? So,
we don't need treasure map. We are going to be picking up a...
What are you buying?
Not too worried about the Punisher. I really don't upgrade any handguns until I get to the Blacktail. Actually, I might do the Red 9 on this one. Because I believe, I don't know where I heard it, but I believe the Red 9 is actually more powerful than the Blacktail. I've never actually played the game with the Red 9 before. Like, I've obviously had a shit ton of money after doing it. I thought the Red 9 messed around with it, but I believe it's actually more powerful than the Blacktail. And if it is, then we're going to use it. Actually, you know what? Let me look that up right now. It's got an exclusive 5.0 fire power, so it goes all the way up to 5. What about the Blacktail stats? There's going to be 4. Oh, look at that. So the exclusive upgrade for the Blacktail costs the exact same as the Red 9, 80,000 DPS, but the firepower only goes up to 3.4, so the Red 9 is 1.5 times more powerful than the Blacktail. So we're gonna go with the Red 9. It costs more money, but it's more powerful. Oh, I thought that might. This next part is pretty easy. I know I've seen a lot of people complain saying this next part sucks super over. But one thing about Resident Evil is it's an old game. So really smart things that you normally do work. And the enemies don't really adapt to it. So why do I get so much rifle ammo? It's not cool. It's actually starting to get kind of annoying, the amount of rifle ammo that I'm getting. I'm gonna have to get rid of this fish soon. The only reason I got the fish was because I was actually in need of health and didn't have anything else. Alright. here. And it's gonna trigger a cutscene. All these bad boys are gonna come out and just jump back. And I'll just come up here. Can't kill you up here. Come on, I mean, I can. You can just sit here. The only mechanic you have to worry about is when they throw stuff at you before they die. You just sit here at night. It's the easiest thing in the world. You don't even spend a single bullet on these guys. It takes longer, but it's conservative. And for those of you that are like, kind of new to the game, this is a nice mechanic to exploit. I think it takes 2 times per ganado. Unless they do this. If they do that, you could just possibly get them quick enough. Yeah, he's dead. So yeah, 2 times. Take longer, but at the same time, what are you doing, dude? You're the only one here. All right. Yeah, so he was right there. He was saying behind me, dumbass. Yeah, easy. So as you can see, I mean, the only reason I shot 2 bullets. But the only reason is I was just trying to speed up that little process. Yeah, if you wanted to, you could sit there and not expend, or not fire off a single round and kill all those guys. Cool game mechanics that a lot of people don't know about. Not necessarily game mechanics, it's more exploiting game mechanics because the zombies can't really adapt to that. When you do that, they have no clue what to do. Makes the game a lot easier. So we got the El Gigante about to come up. Just to exploit that process, or not exploit, to expedite that process. That's the word I was looking for. We are going to buy a rocket launcher just to take him out. So we're actually going to eat this and finally get rid of that fish.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
Let's see if we have anything to sell.
Thank you. What are you buying?
We're gonna buy a rocket launcher. And then we're gonna equip the rocket launcher. I wish Leon had carried the infinite rocket launcher like this, because it looks so cool. Just on its back like that, I think it's pretty nice. But yeah. So, I mean, by this point, you should have the money, as you can see. Oh shit. I don't have any, we're gonna keep those. We're gonna discard that, yeah. I'd rather have health than grenades. Yeah, so we're just gonna... Boop. Dead. That easy. That quick. And you get half the money you spent on the rocket launcher back.
He gives you 15k.
Rocket launcher's 30. And you should easily have enough money to afford the rocket launcher at this point. I mean, like, I bought the rocket launcher after killing him. I still have 131,000. But that's just me being conservative. You know, I did the blue medallions so that I didn't have to buy the Punisher. I got it for free. And I'm not going to be upgrading a handgun until I get the Red 9. I was going to say Blacktail, but considering the Red 9 is considerably more powerful, I think we're going to go with the Red 9. I'm just going to equip this because I know I'm going to use it anyways. We're going to make a full health so that we can clear up some inventory space. Yeah, I know I'm gonna use the sniper rifle right here for these dogs. Doggos. Or at least one of them. What I'm really trying to do is just run past them. A lot of enemies, you can just run past them. Such a mess. The doggos. Now, these ones you gotta, like, actually. You can't just run past them. Gotta snipe, pull up the shoddy, and then as they come up, sit. For some reason, I was taking 100% half. I've done it before, I don't know what I did. I have run past them before. I don't know how. I did. But I guess this time I'm just killing. I have the fucking ammo. $3,000. I mean, look, I had like 140,000 when I bought the rocket launcher, and I've already made it back. So it's not really huge expenditure. You don't want to use, like, your valuable ammo, like, pistol, rifle, shotgun ammo. You don't want to use that to take that guy down. You can do it the hard way and have the dog come out and help you out and all this other stuff, but it's more effective and better for you in the long run if you just get a rocket launcher.
This is one of the easier puzzles in the game.
Quick and easy. I got that, so we're gonna grab these barrels first. Pistol. So many damn grenades. I really need another case. Case extension. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I know.
Wait!
So the only thing that I'm shooting with in this playthrough is obviously Ashley's armor. But I can still play as if I was... as if she wasn't... armored.
Follow me.
Yeah, catcher. Brakely on the back. With this douchebag.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her up.
I'm only using the cutscene to like text my girlfriend.
Alright, yeah, we'll see on that.
Wait! Follow me.
See if we can get the red 9. Let's see.
Wait!
Welcome!
You got a red 9 for me?
Got some rare! What are you selling?
Oh,
is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Red 9. So right now I'm at a 1.6. Where's the Punisher?
What are you buying?
The Punisher's at 0.9. So already the Red 9 is almost twice as powerful than the Punisher.
What are you buying?
So we're gonna sell.
What are you selling?
Punisher, which is funny because you get it for free anyway, so you're actually making 10k profit on the Punisher.
What are you buying? A choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger.
Does take up a little more inventory space, but hey. Price of power.
Thank you. What are you buying?
And just go.
Is that
shipping?
Is that all? Is that all?
Still have 100k left. 111k. So now we got 1.8, twice as powerful as the Punisher already. Yeah. I like it.
Come back.
Never actually played through with the Red 9, so this is a new thing to me.
Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
More inventory space.
Wait.
Hold on. Did he have an attach case? Didn't even look at that. I need to see.
What are you buying?
No, he does not. Damn. I really need another attach case. I'm so conservative, like my case fills up. It sucks. I should just start being
conservative.
No!
Follow me.
Pistol, 10 shotgun, 10 pistol.
Un parastero!
Take a break real quick.